Hey everybody, hope you're all doing well, having a good day, life's treating you good. Got some Chris Stapleton queued up, getting ready to go. This goes back to the first video, or the first one I did of Chris, reaction I did for Chris, my very first country song actually. And in the comments, Stacy had said, hey, you gotta do anything live, do live, I agree. The Devil Always Made Me Think Twice was her suggestion, so I found it over at The Guitarist on YouTube. He gets all the credit for the edit and the upload. I actually subscribed to his channel today after looking at some of his content. He's got a lot of good stuff up there, so hopefully they won't mind if I take a look at this and share it with you all, my reaction, my review, how I feel about it. I can already tell I'm going to like it. I love live stuff, and I love listening to new stuff for the first time. Let me know, is this his wife? Because we might knock out two birds with one stone today. I've seen requests or suggestions to do something live where his wife is involved. So here we go. We got to start knocking these out. I got a ton of Chris Stapleton and a lot of other stuff to get to that's been suggested, requested. Everybody, thank you for taking the time. If you come by, subscribed, you leave comments, that means a lot to me. And to show you the respect you deserve, I try to make it a point to spend time at night, early in the morning, go through those comments, read, respond, and write down your suggestions, write down your requests. So I've been talking long enough. We're going to do some more Chris Stapleton. This is Chris Stapleton, The Devil Always Made Me Think Twice. It's live from The Late Show. Looks like it's going to be fine and fun. Let's go! So I don't get my ass in trouble with any copyright issues. This is badass. Everyone so far has been badass. Not many bands in my life. Everything was great. There's a few out there. This is awesome. This kicks ass, man. Like the hat, too. Dude just has that it factor. And every time he sings, man, I feel that in my soul. That's a good feeling, and I can't get enough of that. We got a ton of this stuff to get into. Chris Stapleton material and other country artists, but man, this is my fourth song, I think, with Chris Stapleton, and I've loved every one of them. I buy them, I put them on my playlist, I support the artist by doing it. That's just my thing. If I'm going to put them up here on YouTube and react and I like the song, I'm going to go buy that song and put it on my playlist. Let's jump right back in. Devil on the paper, things wise. Devil on the paper, things wise. Devil on the paper, things wise. Devil on the paper. Devil on the paper. Devil on the paper, things wise. Devil on the paper. Devil on the paper. Devil on the paper, things wise. Yeah. That was awesome. Another one, Chris. Another one, brother. Stacy, thank you for the suggestion. The guitarist, man, if you let me upload this and share it with everybody, I really appreciate that. Man, the whole band is great. Chris, like I said, the guitar playing, that old beat up guitar, the way he plays it, that just fits right into what I dig myself. Was that his wife? Let me know. I tried to listen for her voice, but I really couldn't hear her there singing the backup. So we'll maybe find another one where she's a little bit more prominent and get to know her too. Hey everybody, appreciate it if you're here. I really am much obliged for the support. Like I said, everybody that comes by and leaves a comment and subscribes, I will get to your request, your suggestions, all that good stuff in due time. I'm going to do a couple more today and just keep on working. I got chores and stuff to do too, but we'll get this knocked out. Have a good rest of your day. I'm Occasional Outlaw over here. We'll see you on the next one.